One common mistake is for people to believe that the quantity a plus b squared actually equals a squared plus b squared. And vice versa, they believe that you can factor a squared plus b squared into a plus b squared. Okay, so we're going to go over why this is not true. So first of all, we'll start out with a plus b squared. What does that mean? It means a plus b times a plus b. And if you do the FOIL method, we have a squared plus ab plus ab plus b squared. And combining the two middle terms, that gives a squared plus 2ab plus b squared. So hopefully you can believe that a plus b squared is not simply a squared plus b squared, but instead it's a squared plus 2ab plus b squared. Let's look at an example with numbers to see why a plus b squared is not equal to a squared plus b squared when a is 3 and b is 4. All right, so let's start off with, in parentheses, 3 plus 4. If we square that, we're going to get 7 squared, which means 7 times 7, or 49. On the other hand, what is 3 squared plus 4 squared? Well, that's 9 plus 16, which is 25. So you can see that they are definitely not equal. So here's the main thing. If you've got a squared plus b squared and you want to factor it, you can't. A squared plus b squared cannot be factored. It would be convenient if it was just a plus b quantity squared, but you know what? It's not. On the other hand, if you have the difference of two squares, it absolutely can be factored to a plus b times a minus b. Let's use numbers to see that this actually is true for some specific numbers. If we have 5 squared minus 3 squared, according to the formula, that would be 5 plus 3 times 5 minus 3. Well, 5 squared is 25, and 3 squared is 9, and that's 16. And over on this side, 5 plus 3 is 8, and 5 minus 3 is 2, which is also 16. So we see that it is true that you can do the difference of two squares, and we could verify by using some numbers that it actually is true. But keep in mind, a squared plus b squared cannot be factored. Okay, hopefully you believe it.